The following is a mixed tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Knoxville, Tennessee, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Bianca Belair all smiles tonight. There's a reason for that. Hey, everybody, Michael Cole and Pat McAfee here at ringside. And what about the performance by Bianca Belair this past Sunday at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view event exclusively on Peacock? Bianca's first ever match inside Hell in a Cell versus Bayley, and this was a physical affair.
It was brutal in there. The weeks and weeks of disrespect, they got after it, beating the hell out of each other. The hair got involved, obviously, tied up, and then all of a sudden, pow! Game changer, Bianca Belair blast Bayley, and that was almost all she wrote.
And then the tug of war over the ladder, which Bianca would use as a weapon legally. The KOD, the kiss of death to Bayley. Bianca retains the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Night. It's Friday. We're on the road to Money in the Bank. And we are 3 weeks out from leaving the Thunderdome and coming home to you guys.
Let's go.
Live and in person. And tonight, I'm about to whoop up on Bayley yet again. But you know, after I won at Hell in a Cell, I have not been able to stop celebrating. I haven't even been able to stop shining my title because I like making it so clean that I can see my own reflection. I mean, not to be vain, but to remember that the girl in that reflection, oh, she did that. She persevered. Because Bayley tossed everything at me other than the kitchen sink. Ladders, chairs, kendo sticks. She even tried to use my hair against me over and over and over again. And while I will never forget all that pain that Bayley put me through in that cell, I can't stop smiling. Because I walked out with this. And I am so proud of the girl that I see in this reflection. Because I didn't allow a Bayley, a bully to get to me. So to anybody out there struggling, dealing with your own Bayley, let this be a beautiful reminder that you are so much more powerful. We are so much more powerful. Because those bullies, they can scheme all day long, and they can laugh in your face like the Wicked Witch of the West. But ding dong, the witch is dead.
Burn it down! Well, here comes one of our Bianca's opponents tonight in the mixed tag team match that'll kick off Friday Night SmackDown. Seth Rollins all smiles as he celebrates finally getting the albatross off his back at Hell in a Cell, defeating Cesaro.
Yeah, the first time he got a fair shot at Cesaro after all the predicaments he was put through the last couple months. Seth Rollins is back, all the way back.
By the way, if that Wicked Witch of the West wasn't dead, those flames from burning it down, Seth Rollins would have killed him.
Yes!
Yes, a night for celebrating out here with the SmackDown Women's Champion, the EST of WWE, Bianca Belair. And we are out here celebrating because at Hell in a Cell, we both overcame adversity. I mean, I overcame a huge amount of adversity. I overcame the haters, the doubters, and the trolls when I pinned that clown, Cesaro, right here in the center of this ring.
That was a good thing.
I beat him from bell to bell, from pillar to post. I dominated him, and now I'm moving on up to the tip top. But before I do, we got to celebrate because you didn't dominate at Hell in a Cell kind of the way I did. You squeaked by, Bailey. You squeaked by. Some would call it a fluke. Truly, some would call it a fluke. I'm just saying, this is the truth. Some would call it a fluke. And look, that's no reason not to celebrate. Win at any cost. We got a party tonight. Put her here. High five, big time. Just like a click. Throw it up. Throw it up. Throw down.
Wow.
Here.
Who do you think you're talking to? Because if I'm not mistaken, don't you know that you teaming with Bailey tonight?
Of course, but Bailey's gonna come out here soon and beat the holy hell out of you. We're not gonna be able to do a high five when you're laying flat on the mat. So we gotta do it now. This is you. This is you.
Seth, do not waste your time with this one. And you know what? To think I was going to come out here tonight and congratulate you on your victory on Sunday. Oh. And I'm sitting back there and all I hear you is brag and brag and brag all over again. And I just can't take it because that's not the kind of champion that these people need and deserve.
Damn right.
You know what, Bailey? How about you stop doing all that talking, come in the ring, and I'll show you what type of champion I am.
Oh, you asked for it. You asked for it. This is bad news. Be careful what you wish for. Hey.
You know what, Bianca? After your, what did my good friend Seth say? Fluke victory?
Fluke.
On Sunday, I don't look at you any differently. Uh-uh. Nope. I still see same old pathetic Bianca Bell loser.
Stuff like that, huh?
That is so good. Bianca's hurt enough. Bailey now using the interference by Rollins, and Bailey pounded away at Bianca Belair.
Bailey after a clear loss in Hell in a Cell.
And meanwhile, here comes Bianca's partner in the mixed tag team match tonight, Cesaro, heading to the ring. And Rollins trying to use the microphone as a weapon. Cesaro didn't allow it to happen. And here comes the Swiss Superman.
A lot of Hell in a Cell hangover here. Tension still high. Bianca tossed out. Cesaro and Bailey now the only two left standing.
This is all your fault! You ruined my show! You crawled through the door! You ripped his pants off!
And Bianca and a Cesaro double team standing tall.
That's on your hard front.
Let's get this mixed tag team matchup started when we return to Friday Night Smackdown.